There's a picture. No 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 I'm gonna go in. Here I go. Obviously, I started the stream after at exactly at 1:30, so hopefully everyone hears this. Okay, I did that. I'm just posting some stuff, so enjoy watching me post about the stream. Well, I usually shave for streams, but my hair grows in pretty fast, so I didn't today, and I just got done with another stream for Patreon. So here I go again. It's been a while, 20 days or so. It's been a while. I had every intention to keep it up every week, but steam-powered draft work gets in the way. Or maybe this gets in the way of steam-powered draft work. No, that's not true. I never let it get in the way. Okay, just posting one more thing. Just have to... I'm posting on the Facebook. Some people still use that, so might as well post there. And then we'll get to music. And here we go. Continue, publish, and one more. I gotta go Twitter, and then I can go. Na 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 na. The chat settings got super small, so now I have to change that in my settings. Hold on a second. Na 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 na. It's under appearance, right? Chat text size. 200. Oh, okay, it was already set. All right, here we go. Give me a second, because I forgot. I just said I was doing Twitter. I never finished it. Usually I post beforehand, but I was like, no, got to keep the energy up. And away we go. I think I got it all. Okay. So, hello, everyone. I hope everyone's doing okay. And one and two and I've got some requests that I didn't finish the last stream because they just kept coming in, so I'm gonna do all those. I've made a list. I'm not gonna do any more for people for any more requests today, just so I can make sure I get through these six or seven requests. I always obviously underestimate how many people will want me to request a song, and I don't usually play. I'm gonna keep it like real short stream because I still got work to do after this. That's how I can make sure I don't go on forever. Okay. I usually warm up with a song, but I'm trying to get in the habit of keep making these streams go fast, as fast as I can. Okay, let's say hi to hey, it's Ace Wolf. Thanks for the Prime subscribe. If I tilt it this way, I can read those better. There we go. And then I'll view this at that. And everything sound okay? Cool. Making sure I get this going. Okay. First request came from a few people. This song's called Wired Wrong. And the people who requested it was last time, Samantha Soros. That was only a $5 donation, so I wasn't going to do it. But then someone in the Twitch cord did it. Or the Twitch cord. What, is that a thing? Hey, yeah. That sounds like a thing. And the person on Twitch who requested it also was, I'm scrolling back, Lonely Oxford Coma. So here we go. Here's that. I haven't played this one in a while, so probably screwed up. That's, well, you know, that's how the picking goes. Except, hold on, is it just a strap? But correctly, and twice.
My brain is wired all wrong, and they'll agree because it's easier to say I'm gone. It's time to face the truth in the sorrow. I've always told myself that it was never true, was never true, never, ever, ever true. It can't be true, it can't be true, it must not be true. Someday I might tire, having walked through these 5 years, because I am wired wrong. Maybe someday I'll be in a place where I can see that I'm not wired wrong.
Hold on. I'm gonna adjust this microphone a bit. Two. Try to get it aiming at the sound hole a little better.
My brain is all wired wrong, but that's how it's been all along. My brain is all wired wrong, but that's how it's been all along.
Maybe I did play this song more recently. I don't remember.
Sometimes I think that I am the only one who's been built for in the way that he runs. But how can that be? Am I really that flawed? I'm not the only one, and it'll never be true, never be true, never, ever, ever be true. It can't be true, it can't be true, it must not be true. Someday we might tire, having walked through these fires, because we are wired wrong. Maybe someday we'll be in a place where we can see that we're not wired wrong. Our brains are all wired wrong, but that's how it's been all along. Our brains are all wired wrong, but that's how it's been all along.
Okay, and I don't remember how the ending goes. It's been, I remembered it any times lately. But it's kind of goes like, we are wired wrong, we are wired wrong. I haven't played it recently. Maybe I did. I feel like I did do it on one of these last three streams or so.
We are wired wrong.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
We are wired wrong.
I have no idea how many times we do it.
Wise wrong. La 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 la. My brain is all wired wrong, but the It's how it's been all along. My brain is a wired wrong, but it's how it's been all along. Wired wrong. Nope, wired wrong.
There we go, C sharp. Okay, wired wrong. Thank you for the folks who I listed earlier who requested that one. I appreciate it. But hey, let's take some time and thank the people who are in the here and now, because those people who requested that 20 days ago probably aren't even here to listen to that. So here we go. Hey, once again, thanks. Hey, it's Ace Wolf. Thanks for the Prime Subscribe. And Sleeping Saw Siren, thank you for the donation and the kind words. Mazel Tov Cocktail 69, thanks for the bits. And Sleeping Saw Siren, thanks for that as well. And Lily Flower, 54. Thanks for the bits. Okay, so here we go. I have a list of songs, and I'm trying to do all of them that I didn't get to last time. So these are all ones that people donated like 15 bucks or give or take a few bucks, and they really wanted to hear a song from my list. And some are from the Twitch subscribers who posted on my Discord where they can request songs, but I didn't get to them last time because there's way too many. So now I'm not taking requests today so I can catch up. And I apologize to have to do that, but there's way too many. I'd be sitting here playing forever. And I usually do anyways, but I don't always finish the Twitch streams. Okay, so I shouldn't say someone. I can scroll down. I can figure out who they were. Someone requested On Top of the Universe. And that person was... It was probably 20 days ago, and they were... Obviously, I didn't write this down. Okay, we did the wired wrong. They were... Lee Benor. Hey, wait, I'll put that up on the... Did it come up? Is that working? There we go. Lee Benor. That was an older one, but... There you go. I think that is... What did anyone else... Sometimes people give the same... The same request, but no. Okay, I think that one's just that. Okay, Lebanor. Here you go. On Top of the Universe. This one was written by Bunny Bennett, my sister. And now I'm going to play it. Okay, here we go. Put my own little spin on it. This is a Steam Powered Giraffe song, by the way. That last one was also a Steam Powered Giraffe song, but I did wrote that last one. Thanks, everyone in the chat. Say hello to our mods, Evie Demon and Chelsea Peniak. I think that's all who's on today, if I'm missing any of our moderators. Streamlabs. And say hello to the Twitch staff, Goat. Thanks for all your hard work. I have not played Rex Marksley, but it is on my list of requests today. So this one's... I usually tailor the requests and stuff in between songs that I want to do. But today, it's all requests, because from 20 days ago. So those people who requested, gave me money, or they're a Twitch subscriber. I'm just trying to do my due diligence in between Steam Powered Giraffe work. We're still working on the next album, and we just came out with two new songs if you haven't been to our YouTube in a while. And we're working on the next two. It's coming. Here we go. How's the song go again?
I only saw her once, but that was all I needed, oh yeah. And now I know she's what I've been dreaming of, and only she will do. I haven't slept for days, can't focus on anything. She's always on my mind. God, it'd be so kind if you could let me be. For my entire life, I never knew what love was like. But now I felt its touch, and it's far too much for me to hold in.
Feels like I'm... I never played this song. I have played it before. I have sung it on the previous Twist stream. But we haven't played it live in a while either, so I should know the chords better, but I don't.
Feels like I'm on top of the universe on a shooting star. Well, life is so wonderful and everything is by far so spectacular. Feels like I've never failed. I've seen things I have never seen. Well, being with her will make me happy and I'm falling in love. Don't catch me.
I don't know. I'm just trying to do some of my spine callback things with the lyrics of the song, but oh, you get the idea.
A few girls will offer you a love that feels like this. Don't ask for any more. Just run and go with me.
Yada-da, or something.
Oh, la-da-da-dee, la-da-da-do,
something about toes. Yeah. Well, spine. What's going on in the world?
Yada do.
Oh, is that so?
Yada da.
Well, that's pretty good for you, Spine. Well, you have a good day. You too. Okay.
Yada do. Feels like I'm...
Let me see if I can get it as high as I can. I always want to try different ways of singing it.
Feels like I'm... on top of the universe on a shooting star. Well, life is so wonderful and everything is by far
so spectacular.
On top of the universe on that shooting star. Life feels so wonderful and everything is by far so spectacular.
And then if I was a spine, I'd be like, I need to get a breath. It's a real chest one.
So spectacular.
There we go. It's a little cleaner now. Okay. Could have gone longer if I didn't talk in the middle. I haven't sung today, so those first two songs were warm-ups. Okay, there you go. Yep, it's fan choice today. Every single song is one you wanted to hear. That's if I take requests, that's what happens. Okay, now, thank you for all y'alls. The next request came 22 days ago by the Curious Worlds Project. And just in case you're tuning in now, I am catching up on requests that people came. My arm was a little flabby there. Well, whatever. You get the idea. I don't have muscles. It came in 22 days ago. Lots of requests to still do from my last Twitch stream that I never got to. So that's what I'm doing. I'm catching up. And I'm not taking requests today because I got to catch up. And then I'm going to go back to work. We're working on songs. If you've noticed, I have hair. A little bit. I have to shave every 2 days, otherwise I look like this, somewhere in between. So, apologies. I thought about it, but usually I shave before a stream, so I thought, what if I don't? I have a few streams where I didn't. Sorry, I'm unkempt. Unkept. Unkempt? I don't know words. I'm still learning the English language. Okay, so this next one is comes from the Curious Worlds Project. Made a donation 22 days ago. And they said, oh, you've tried Shattered Stars last stream. Would you consider doing GG to the Giraffe? Funny story. So GG to the Giraffe, Bunny came to me with the idea. And she gave me like a basis with some lyrics and stuff. And some chords that she made on accordion. And then I said, hey, you mind if I try to write half of the song too? And so then I did. And then it's a combination of both of our lyrics. And I think I changed around the chords and stuff. So, and the first time that I sung it, I was like, hey, can we sing it this way instead? Because she had like the, you know, melody a little bit different. And then, so I actually recorded the first version of GG the Giraffe in my not as good GG impersonation. And if you want to hear that, it's on our Patreon and Engineer to Your Side. But Patreon's our new thing that we plug. The Engineer to Your Side's still there. It's the same stuff. Behind the scenes stuff. 6+ years, 7+ years of content and stuff. I always forget. So this is GG the Giraffe song from the Vice Quadrant album. Steam Power Draft. I'll do a little bit of singing like in a GG voice, but I'm also going to just sing it straight so you can kind of see the variety. and no one likes this song. Most people don't. There's been a few people, but most people are like, we did it live and people are just like, they kind of zoned out. I mean, I guess they, you know, you don't want to see a puppet sing, right? Okay, here we go. I'll try to do.
Oh, who's that walking down the street? Hey, cats, well, I don't know. But she's got that look that says she knows just where she wants to go.
Hey, something.
Well, even Hatchie's fancy shoes can't compare to the way she grooves. She's shinier than the spine, and a rabbit ain't got nothing on her moves.
Something, I don't know.
Who's that robot giraffe there? So, so cute. The one that's super charismatic and a beautiful to boo.
Should I tell him?
I think that's the words. Well, Bunny does a better version. I do okay, because our voices can be similar.
Well, I'm Gigi the Giraffe, and everybody loves me. Everybody loves me. Me.
There we go.
Well, she's Gigi the Giraffe, and everybody loves her. Everybody loves her.
Okay, I'll try to do it in some other, do it in like a normal David voice.
I am so freaking adorable. You should send me gifts, because if you don't, that'd be horrible. I want a Lamborghini and a bucket of kittens. I don't have thumbs, but I could use some mittens. Covered in gemstones, and maybe some super expensive headphones. They come with a super deep bass sound, so I can jam out to the bass max around town.
I did write those lyrics, so I should know them, but I don't. I don't leave the house much, but...
Well, I'm Gigi.
It just sounds funny. Wait, I should sing it in my voice. That'd be funnier.
Well, I'm Gigi the Giraffe, and everybody loves me. Everybody loves me. Me.
Well, I'm Gigi the Giraffe, and everybody loves me. Everybody loves me. Me.
I was looking for a kazoo to do a kazoo solo, but I don't see one anywhere around here. There is a box of them somewhere back there. Anyways, there's a kazoo solo, and we'll do it real fast. Oh, do you have a kazoo handy?
Get you one.
Okay, sure. So basically, this is the merchandise behind me that you see. And it's where I live in the merchandise. So we can't sell this one. I hope it's worth it because they're pretty expensive to make. Okay, here we go. Okay, because you're gonna follow. I didn't swear on the stream. That was, I actually said, there was no F sound in there. Okay, well, that's on the floor now, so now I really can't use it. Na, 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 na. Oh, I have lots of friends all across the world. This is a long song, by the way. They just haven't ever called or even ever met this lonesome girl. I have a gazillion followers on the social streams. I haven't met them all, but I'm sure that they love me because I am so genuine. I know, I just remembered I've always wanted a penguin. You know, the kind that wears fancy bow ties and serves you dinner just like, they do for Mary Poppins and that Dick Van Dyke guy. And I guess it would also be kind of neat if that penguin could keep a beat with its happy feet. So send one straight to my door. I'm sure they've got one down at your local penguin store.
Oh, boy.
Boy, this song's annoying, right? but it's kind of fun because I haven't played it in a while. I haven't played it since, like, a live show in probably 2014 or 15. And make sure you send along some ice, because I think they need that to survive. But I'm too small to reach the freezer in the kitchen, and maybe I could reach it with a step stool. But oh no, wait, the penguin still needs ice during shipment, so maybe you could put some in the box with it and wait. I don't know if that'll work, because it might get soggy and the box might break. And well, okay, and instead, just ship the Lamborghini with the penguin in the passenger seat, and leave the engine running with the air conditioner on for the penguin and the headphones and them in the back seat.
I think I want one extra syllable in that Liz lyrics than I needed.
Well, I'm Gigi the Giraffe, and everybody loves me. Everybody loves me. Me. I'm Gigi the Giraffe, and everybody loves me. Everybody loves me.
Okay, there you go. I got to ham it up with a country twang at the end. Thank you, whoever requested that. I know who requested it. There's a thing here. Thank you, The Curious World Project, 22 days ago in the past. Hopefully you're watching this in the archive version if you can't tune it now. And we're not done. We're going through these requests from a bit ago. But first, we got to say hello to, I'm going to move over here so I can read it, Lalin Soli. If I pronounce that wrong, that's, well, you understand. Lalin. Yes. Thank you for the donation. Strabooie. Thanks to the Prime subscribe. I lost my moose. Thanks for the, this is what you have to do in your Twitch streams. You got to say hello to the people who are supporting you and helping you pay the bills. And all that. Strawbooey, thanks for the for gifting the a sub to D Hurley 04. Impish Fame, thanks for the Prime subscribe. Strawbooey, thanks for gifting another sub to Libra Lelia. I believe I pronounced that incorrectly. And hey, once again, Strawbooey giving another one to this is a long one. I am Zion, the Zodiac Wolf. Well, that actually wasn't too hard. And then we have a rapid fire bits from Misbehave. Sophie says, Misbehave again. Sleepin' Sauce Siren, Misbehave again. And your girl Merle. Thanks for all those bits. I don't know what I do with bits, but I'm sure it helps. I'm sure it's good. And they're the good thing. Okay. So now those are the
some of the requests, I said subscriptions, obviously I'm a wreck here. I have no idea what I'm doing when I Twitch stream. That's what people say. I'm Twitch streaming. Is that a thing? I'm streaming to Twitch. Okay, so let's see. Twitch subscribers. We did Wired Wrong. This next one comes from one of our Twitch subscribers in the Discord from 22 days ago. This was back in early April. And I'm going to get through it. This one, in, they requested a cover that I've done in the past called Hello Darlin' by Conway Twitty. They probably just did this because they knew I liked singing it. Here we go.
Hello, darling. Nice to...
Here we go. I should start there.
Hello, darling. There we go. Nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. You just to know it means so much to me.
I take them seriously. I take this song seriously. Just like all my songs.
What's that, darling? How I'm doing? I'm doing all right, except I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say,
he doesn't sing it that way,
is that I love you and I miss you. And I'm so sorry that I did you wrong.
Obviously, I don't know the song very well, so if I screw with the melody, that's too bad.
Look up, darling. Let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you in my arms one more time. Thank you, darling. May God bless you. And each step that you take brings you closer to the thing you seek to find. Goodbye, darling.
There is fine voice.
I gotta go now. I gotta try to find a way to...
He kind of gets it in... I can't really get away from the twanginess, though.
To lose these memories of a love so warm and true.
If I put that in every once in a while, it sounds like it's fine.
And if you should ever, and should you ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling.
Okay, I'm losing it on the melody of the song.
I'll be waiting for you.
That's kind of how it goes, right? Ah, listen to the song later and figure it out. Conway Twitty, thank you for the request. Lynn99. Hey, we're not stopping yet. We got another request. I haven't done it in a while. This one's going to be hard. This is another Steam Power Draft song. It's called Roller Skate King. One I did for the album MK3. Around 2013, I think. 2012? 2013. So this one definitely has some Schoolhouse Rock vibes going on in it. I won't be able to sing it completely because it's supposed to have harmonies that overlap and stuff, but I'll do my best. I haven't played this in a year or so. So every once in a while someone requests it. And then I'm like, oh yeah, this song. It's definitely got like a 70s kind of stuff going on. Ooh, this one's up pretty high. I need to change the strings on this. I can hear them getting old. Yeah, it sounds okay, though. Thanks, everyone, for joining me for this stream. I have a few more subs that I probably should talk about before I move on to the next request. Request from 22 days ago, just in case you're wondering.
Okay.
Steven, 421, thanks for the subscribe. Night Punks, thanks for the gift of a sub to Becky Weber.
Foxy63, thanks for the subscribe. And hey, thanks for the bits. Vortex 10X. Loki Mimic Child of... Loki Mimic Child of Chaos. Thanks for the donation. And Alicia Fitzsimmons. Hey, thanks for the donation. Glad it's making your day. And oh, thanks, Loki Mimic Child of Chaos. I hope you're having a great week as well. Akomi EX. Thanks for the bits. I don't know how to pronounce that one. AKOIMEEXX. I did an okay job. And Vortex 10X, thanks for the bits. And Misbehave, thanks for the donation. And also Lin99, thanks for the donation as well. Oaks, that was you. Yes, thanks for being here for the. You knew 22 days would go by and you'd finally hear the song you requested. Okay, anyways. Okay, go gentle on me with this one. I don't remember.
Who moves across the floor into seconds galore? Who glides on his feet to that new disco beat? Now I don't have to tell you once.
No, tell you twice.
Now I don't have to tell you twice. He's one really cool guy. That's right, the line right up on your skates as everyone follows.
Now take a breath.
Roller Skate King, he's got those fancy roller shoes. Roller Skate King, your show is just what to do now. Roller, 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 roller Skate King. Roller, 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 roller Skate King.
Born to a pair or two, out of this world roller gurus. Started to skate around before he could talk, before he could walk. Now I'm just telling the story as it's meant to be told. It's all true and was chiseled down in
Roller Skate King. He's got those fancy roller shoes. Roller Skate King, your show is just what to do now. Roller, 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 roller Skate King. Roller, 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 roller Skate King.
Sounds better with harmonies, but you know, that's the melody, the gist of it.
Cut to a pair of two handmade blue roller shoes, crafted in his hands while he skated across the land. He brought the good times wherever his skates could spin, and he brought enough skates for everyone to join in.
Roller Skate King, he's got those fancy roller shoes. Roller Skate King, his show is just what to do now. Roller, 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 roller Skate King. Roller, 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 roller Skate King. Cosmic rainbows trailed from his skates, keep on rolling. Stardust disco beats shot into space, keep on rolling.
Can't do the both parts.
Roller Skate King, not me if you can, cause I wanna roll with you. I wanna skate with you across the land. Keep on rolling, keep on rolling around, keep on rolling. Yes, I keep on rolling, keep on rolling, keep on rolling around, keep on rolling. And I forgot the lyrics to this part.
And then,
Roller Skate King, he's got those fancy roller shoes.
And then scroll, because the rest of the lyrics.
Roller Skate King, your show is just what to do now. Roller, 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 roller Skate King. Roller, 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 roller Skate King. Roller Skate.
Okay. Roller Skate King.
And there's like stuff underneath.
Roller Skate King.
Come on now, Roller Skate King. Give me those damn roller skates. Okay, something like that. And then it goes, at the end it goes,
Roller Skate King, he's got those fancy roller shoes.
Something like that. Okay. Yeah, that was not bad. Good job, David. I remembered some of it. Anyways, it was a little more silly song. When we came out with that one, there was the fans at the time said, this is not as good as Rex Marks saying Captain. There's no story. I'm like, yeah, but not every song can be a story song. It's a hero song. So it was kind of breaking the mold of what people come to expect of it. Because, like, not every song can be like, you know, like, what's that one artist? They can't all tell us a story chronologically. Some of them are just going to have to be, well, the idea. Like, this is probably like a theme song or something. So anyways, yeah, that's the feedback that people gave us is like, well, it's just not how you would write the song, you know? It would be hard. It would be very long. So it's way better to just get in the chorus. And plus, we had enough songs, so. We had Rex Marksley. We had Captain. So anyways, thank you for requesting that one. Dorian Danger 66. Sorry for not saying your name earlier. But that's who requested it. Hey. Oh, and thanks for the donation, Dorian Danger 66. Thanks. The Peniacs, we're staying safe. We're doing what we can. Hope you are as well. Vortex 10X, thanks for the subscribe. Tom 84, your girl Merle, thanks for the bits. Cheesable, thanks for the resubscribe for 22 months. Congrats. Sorry, I don't go live too often, but I appreciate your support. I also do the steam power draft stuff, and that takes up most of my time. We're having a lot of fun, though, with it, despite the circumstances. We're still able to work remotely. Yeah, do I need to focus this again? It looks a little out of focus. Maybe my eyes are just bad. They are, but kind of bad. I do use glasses when I watch TV, but I could wear them now. Nah, I'm close enough. I can see. Okay, the next request. I'm not taking new requests today. So these are all songs, I didn't pick any of these myself, that people requested about 22 days ago on my last stream, and I never got to them. And it's quite a bit, because it builds up. So now I have to like say no more requests to get through them all. And then people who were there, who probably unsubscribed because I didn't do the request, and then I'm doing them now, will be like, it's just that there's too many requests, that's basically all there is to it. But don't feel bad if you put requests in, I'll just get to them at a later date, unfortunately. Kendi, has a request for Simple and Clean, but I don't know that song very well. I want to learn it, though. So yeah, I kind of have a general idea of the melody, but I need to listen to it more. Obviously, I played Kingdom Hearts, obviously. And the third one's not very good. But I'll get to it. I'll try to learn that one. Do I have that on? I probably have it on my request list, which is kind of bad of me, right? I probably put it up on my, like, I can do this one, but I can't actually right now. But don't worry, Kendi. You know I'll learn it and play it one of these days, properly. The next request, 22 days ago, Zink said their mom would like to hear Rex Marksley. I have not played this song in a while either, but it's definitely one of the staples of Steam Power Draft for playing live, so I'm sure it'll come naturally to me. The best thing about Steam Power Draft is there's been a lot of people who've been in it, come and gone. And even when there's not, even without that, the three main robots always, you know, write somewhat different songs, and we write songs together. So there's just a very nice variety of songs, which is fun, because if I had to play in a metal band or, you know, a band that sounded the same, and I mean, Steam Power Draft does have a cohesiveness to it that sounds like Steam Power Draft, but everything's so fun and interesting, I wouldn't trade it for the world. Okay. Okay, let's see if my old 33-year-old brain, can remember all this. Since it's the last stream I played it, which, I don't know, maybe a year or two ago.
Rex Marksley, finest marksman in the West. Rex Marksley, when it came to gunslinging, he was the best.
I'm finding the voice. I forget how I sang this one, but I'm getting there.
Rex Marksley at a younger age shot holes in cans without a missing. Sadly, they were in the pantry, so beans painted the whole darn kitchen. His parents then let him shoot the empty cans out on the fence. Rex Trick shot out all the nails, so out the fence all their cows went.
His father cried, Rex Marksley, finest marksman in the West. Rex Marksley, when it came to gunslinging, he was the best.
I have lyrics up because I don't know if I remember all of them.
Rex Marksley was a tinkerer, an engineer extraordinaire. He made quick reloading gadgets so he could fire nonstop with panache and flair. He became a gun for hire and a hero wherever he roamed. He disarmed 40 bandits one time with 2 gunshots all on his own.
Oh, this one goes right into it. I'm going to take a breath. I need to take a breath.
Rex Marksley, finest marksman in the West. Rex Marksley, when it came to gunslinging, he was the best. He had heart and a righteous style, and they tell of his stories across the land.
So this part, we stretched it out for the live show because we realized it was just, there's no room to take a breath. If we trade it off, maybe, but it was just easier to keep the harmonies that they were the same. So there's like a pause now. Yeah, it changes a little bit.
He jammed the guns that fired his way by shooting bullets into air barrels, they say.
He shot lightning from his hands with a miraculous invention
and zapped that evil demon train back to its own dimension.
That giant copper or golem, oh, it was a fright.
Till Rex projectile pickaxes with dynamite. He fought the corrupt rattlesnake king in Indian agony. Then Rex taught all the jackalopes the yodel in harmony.
Not that I can do a good yodel, but... but that's the idea.
Marksley rode across the West, bringing justice to the land. He tamed...
oh, this has a pause, too. I should take that time to take a breath.
He tamed enormous vultures, reined, and flew them with one hand. All the women blushed and fainted when Rex winked his eye. And the bad guys always fell to their demise. The man was a legend and a hero through and through. And Rex was a friend to the battered and the bruised. He had seen a lot of Wonder Men in his glory days. And he died an old man alone on the prairie. They...
something like that? You kind of hear the echoes.
Rex Marksley, finest marksman in the West. Rex Marksley, when it came to gunslinging, he was the best. Yeehaw, 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 bang, bang. Yeehaw, bang, bang.
I don't ever feel like I really nailed the choruses, but it's been a while. It's like there's like a glottal thing that I'm doing with my voice that I usually did in the recording and live. But whatever. That one's pretty hard on the voice because it's going up and down so much. So we're done with that one. Hey. That was... I forgot where these requests were coming from. That was a request 22 days ago from Zinc. Hope your mother, Zinc, was able to listen to that. Maybe in the archive stream if you're not in the chat already. Probably not because... Well, who knows? Hey, we still got two more. Is that okay? Is that all right? Two more? How long have I been going out? For almost an hour. So, see, I'm keeping the stream nice and concise. Because, you know, it only goes down from here. Okay, sorry, I'm pulling this up. Okay, so the next request was by XLR Bears. Zombie by the Cranberries. Okay, so this is I'm gonna type this up so I don't forget it. Got it. This was the first song. Maybe some of you know this because I probably said it in another stream years ago. The first song I ever learned to play on guitar, like I probably learned chords and like stuff like that, but it was the first song that I like remember learning. I probably learned some like Beatles or something, but I don't really have a recollection of like what songs I was learning on guitar, but this is the first one that I learned to play. And I probably wasn't very good, and I'm probably not very good now. But who doesn't like Cranberries? Lead singer is no longer with us. Rest in peace. I'll try to do it justice, but I'm not going to. If it sounds like I'm making fun, I'm not trying to. It took me a while to get to the find where the pitch was going to be.
Another head hangs lowly, child is slow.
Why am I up four? No. I don't need to be up that high. I can change the key. I probably sing it that way.
Another head hangs lowly, child is slowly taken, and the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaken? But to see,
I read that as F sharp minor. I haven't played in a while.
But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are crying. In your head.
Off to a good start with this one.
In your head, in your head, zombie, 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 what's in your head, zombie, zombie, zombie,
ba 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 ba.
Something like that. There's probably singing here too, right?
Another mother's breaking heart is taken over. When the violence caused such silence, we must be mistaken. It's the same old theme since 1916. In your head, in your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are dying. In your head, in your head, zombie, zombie, zombie. What's in your ear? In your ear, zombie, zombie, zombie. Oh, 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 oh.
Something like that, right?
Oh, ah, zombie. Do, do.
And it fades out. It's one of those songs. It's one of those songs that doesn't actually end. It just fades out in the recording, I believe. Okay, so that was Zombie. I took a stab at that one. I vaguely remember playing some of those chords when I was a kid. But, you know, I was like, I don't know, 14, 15? I didn't start playing guitar very early, I guess. Not very well, anyways. Still not. I'm still learning. Okay, so that was... I have one more request. I'm going to try to keep this concise. So I'm going to end after this one. Just a nice hour stream. Thanks for joining me. I'll try to do some more of these. I want to keep them to a week, but every once in a while, I'm unable to. Thanks for everyone who subscribed today or gave a donation or something like that. And everyone else for joining in. And listen to me play some Steam Power Draft songs. So the next one is not a Steam Power Draft song. This one was requested on behalf of Musical Wolf Gamer. And they requested Louisiana Saturday Night by Mel McDaniel. I played this one on the last few streams because I'm trying to learn it. Let's see if I remember it.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Waiting in the front yard sitting on a...
I tried to, like, do it blindly. And I'm like, well, that didn't sound... That wasn't the right key.
Waiting in the front yard sitting on a log. Single shot of rifle and a one-eyed dog. Yonder come the kinfolk in the moonlight. Louisiana Saturday night.
Well, you get the idea. Just imagine that first part was in the same key as well, is what the rest of it was going to be.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. My brother Bill and my other brother Jack. Belly full of beer and a possum in a sack. 15 kids in the front porch light. Louisiana Saturday night.
Scroll, scroll, scroll.
When the kinfolk leave and the kids get fed, me and my woman gonna slip off to bed. Have a little fun when we turn out the light, Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light, Louisiana Saturday night. Yeah, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light, Louisiana Saturday night.
There's some like instrumentals. But then at the end we go,
get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor.
dancing to catch until the morning light. Louisiana, what was that? What word was I thinking was coming up? Louisiana Saturday night. Whoa, well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dancing the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Louisiana Saturday night. It feels weird to end on Louisiana Saturday night. Fine, I'm not gonna end. I'm gonna play one more. This one's actually a really good one to end on. Maybe not. Thanks for everyone for coming. Your girl Merle, thanks for the bits. And hey, thanks for the Prime, not the Prime subscribe. Thanks for this regular subscribe, LynnSys77. LynxSys, I said Lynn. Ooh. I don't know what string it was. Here we go. I think the tuning head on this one's very good. This is the guitar we record a lot of the acoustic stuff with on the albums. Well, I use it on the San Diego Zoo too, I think the second year or so. So it's definitely had some, it had some work redone on it, the insides and stuff. I changed out some of the pickups and whatnot.
I've been walking these streets so long, singing the same old song. I know every crack in these dirty sidewalks of Broadway, where hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away. Nice guys get washed away like the snow and the rain.
Well, I screwed the melody up there and the timing.
There's been a load of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me like a rhinestone cowboy riding out like a horse.
Riding out on a horse.
Riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo like a rhinestone cowboy. Getting cards and lead.
How can I bring that down so I don't have to be so?
Getting cards and letters from the people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone.
Something like that. Still learning this one.
Well, I really don't mind the rain, and a smile can hide all the pain, but you're down when you're riding the train that's taking the long way. And I dream of the things I'll do with a subway token and a dollar tucked inside my shoe. There's been a load of compromising on the road to my horizon, but I'm gonna be where the lights are shining on me like a rhinestone cowboy riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo like a rhinestone cowboy. Getting cards and letters from people I don't even know, and offers coming over the phone.
How's the song end? Probably with the chorus.
Like a rhinestone cowboy riding out on a horse in a star-spangled rodeo.
Oh, gee.
Like a rhinestone. Oh,
I'm messing up the chord progression. This is a great ending. I'm going to end, though. I'm not going to play one that I can play better.
Like a rhinestone cowboy I'm getting cards and letters from people I don't even know. An offer's coming over my phone.
Okay, that's it. Well, thanks for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. If you like what you heard, consider getting a notification or what are the Twitch things? Follow me or something or whatever, you know, if you want. And hey, thanks for liking Steam Powered Giraffe, I'm assuming. It's a fun little act, and hope you're all staying safe out there. And we hope you find some entertainment and some escape, being stuck at home, or as well as just, you know, having to take in, you kind of say the world and everything. So here's one more song. For real, this will be the last one. I keep like, oh, this one will be good, but then I play it and I'm like, well, that wasn't very good. You know, you just want to have that last victory. That last victory. I mean, it's good to never be satisfied with anything you do. I guess, maybe. Don't beat yourself up, I guess. Hey, thanks, Sargar31 for the bits. And Earl Manfu, thanks for the bits as well. And Sargar, thanks for the bits earlier that I missed, I think. No, oh, maybe.
Oh.
No, Bev Button. Thanks for the donation, Bev Button. That's who I'm missing. It's really hot. It's really hot here in San Diego.
An old cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon the ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged sky. And up the cloudy draw.
I'm taking way too long in between these things, but whatever.
Yippee-i-yo.
I always think the yay comes first.
Yippee-i-o. Yippee-i-yay. Ghost ride.
I can get that smoother.
Ghost riders in the sky. Their bands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny as their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through them as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-i-o, yippee-i-o. Go.
I can't. Ghost is a little too deep for me.
Ghost riders in the sky.
I don't know, there's some thunder crashing or something, or a guitar solo, a banjo, I don't know. Anyways, there's a solo or something, who knows. Let's try this is the third verse. But let's change it up a little bit. The deep voice is cool. Let's see. I want to hear what the chorus sounds like without the with higher and stuff too. See if I can sing it.
Ghost ride.
If I take my time, I could make it smooth.
Ghost riders in the sky.
But I choke on my voice.
Their faces gaunt. Their eyes were blurred. Their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but ain't caught 'em yet. Cause they've got...
Is it very good?
cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky.
On horses snorting fire as they hear their, as they ride on, hear their cry. Yippee-yi-yi.
There could be some harmonies there, but
yippee-i-o, yippee-i-yay.
Probably something like that if I wanted to be sound like a douchey person.
Go, ghost riders in my sky high.
Okay, here's the fourth word. For reals now.
As the riders loped on by, a many heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, or riding on our range.
I know I'm picking too much positive swing, but whatever.
Then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride. Trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-i-o, yippee-i-o. Ghost riders in the sky. In the sky. Ghost riders in the sky.
Y'all like Blues Brothers 2000? It's a pretty cool movie. It's not as good as the first one. First one's actually pretty long and the pacing's not very good, but it's funny. And it's got some great musical talent in it. So you can check out the Blues Brothers. The one from the 80s or 70s. Was it 70-something? Might have been. Early 80s? No, it was the 70s for sure. And then the Blues Brothers 2000. Still got some good performances in there. Okay, that's it. You don't get anything else. I'm done. I'm actually... See, look, I put my pick away. I don't have anything in my hands. And I can't play without a pick. It doesn't make a sound. So, thanks for joining us. You Girl Merle, thanks for more bits. And Tobari, Final Fantasy 11. No, wait, I'm probably... that's not right, is it? Final Fantasy 11. Tobari, Final Fantasy 11. Maybe, but it could be Tobari Iffy XE. Thanks for the subscribe. And little... what's that? Lilith... Lithium Nyx 1766. No, Lithium Nyx. Lithium Nyx. Right. Boy, I'm terrible at reading usernames. You try it. And last but not least, thanks for the subscribe. Akomi XX. Yes. Finally figured that one out. It only took me like 3 tries. Okay. Take care, everyone. And remember, stay inside.